Nag-uusap na po ba ang DOH and DFA sa posibleng travel ban sa India dahil sa new coronavirus variant na nakita noon?
Yes, actually pinag-aaralan ngayon ano ng Interagency Task Force on COVID variants etong sinasabing Indian variant. And nagkaroon na rin tayo ng initial discussion with the Department of Foreign Affairs. So they are just waiting for the recommendation of DOH together with our experts. Kailangan natin maintindihan October of 2020 pa na identify at na-detect itong tinatawag nilang Indian variant. And it has already been identified in other countries also all over no in the world. No? So I think there are about 6 countries na ang merong na-identify. Dito po sa atin sa Pilipinas, we reviewed all of our records. Pinag-aral din natin sa Philippine Genome Center. We have not detected yet this kind of variant. Across the 5,000 na sequence na po natin ng mga specimens dito sa ating bansa. So we will give information as soon as the recommendations are out from our experts, and DOH will recommend to IATF.